who gives this woman to be married to this man today? We have gathered here today to rejoice and celebrate the ultimate act of commitment, a sacred union unparalleled by anyone. We invite you to leave behind the worries and concerns of everyday life and join us in the celebration of marriage of the two standing before us today. This is an opportunity for us to share not only in the joy of Shell and Paul's love, but also to reaffirm and appreciate the love and the friendship we experience in our own lives. May we all celebrate by being fully present during our short time together. So in other words, please silence your phones and or fax machines at this time. Michelle Volta and Paul Kevin Lennon have decided to commit themselves to one another's hearts, to share in life's incredible moments together, and to help make each other's dreams become a reality. This union was created by friendship, respect, and love. Shell and Paul bring with them the dreams which drew them together, and they bring the fullness of their hearts as a treasure to be shared, and they bring with them the ability to view the world, themselves, and each other with a sense of humor. Welcome everyone. What a beautiful day. It's a little sunny, but that's okay, there's a breeze. Each of one of you that is assembled here today, and those that will be joining us in the celebration shortly, have played an important role in their lives. Each of you hold a special place in their thoughts and affections. It is appropriate and meaningful that they call upon you on this occasion to take part in celebrating this important event. Today, you two are surrounded by your friends and family. All of them gathered here to witness your marriage and to share in the joy of this occasion. A day which will be one of the most memorable days of your life. Rejoice in the knowledge that you have friends and family who have come to share this day with you. They will continue to need you, just as you will need them. These are the people that you will call upon. For in your love for one another, you can demonstrate a deeper and more encompassing love for all within your life's experience. The bride and groom commit themselves today to each other in sacred trust. They promise to embrace conflict as well as peace, to work as well as play, to struggle as well as bask, to give as well as receive, and to be with, stay with, and move toward one another. They view marriage as a coming together at all levels of being, mind, body, and spirit. A commitment that includes the willingness to be open and vulnerable, and the courage to take risks. Marriage consists of entrusting our deepest selves into the loving care of one another. It is a public and legal act, as well as an emotional and spiritual act. The spiritual aspect of marriage should be embraced openly, seriously, and completely, as marriage is a conscious act of will. A couple who are wed must continually renew their will to be joined and accept the challenges that living together in love offer. Shell and Paul, you must decide that you will face the fears that are necessary, part of establishing and nurturing an intimate relationship. Look at one another and remember this moment. Right, you're looking good. Joke. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Cute pool player, friend, travel companion, lover, and teacher. You have learned so much from each other over the years, like what unconditional love is and how to pack lightly. But you still have much to learn over a lifetime. You will soon say a few words that will take you across the threshold of life. And things will never quite be the same. For after these words, you will say, "This is my husband, and this is my wife." You are taking into your care and keeping the happiness of one person to all the world whom you love deepest. You are adding to your life not only the affection of each other, but also the companionship and blessing of a deep trust as well. You are agreeing to share strength, responsibilities, and to share love. But to make this relationship work, it will take more than love. It will take trust. To know in your hearts that you only want the best for each other. It takes dedication to stay open to one another, to learn how to grow, even when it is difficult to do so. And it takes faith to go forward together without knowing what the future holds. holds for you both. While love is the natural state of being.
I wasn't expecting as much of a breeze.
The other qualities are not as easy to come by. They are a destination, excuse me, they are not a destination, but it's a journey. All right, so that's some deep stuff. And now, is anyone ready to hear some I do's?
Yeah!
All right. Yeah.
All right, so your, excuse me, your marriage begins with the vows and promises you speak to one another today. The marriage vow is a promise of fidelity and honesty. Shell and Paul, I will now ask you a series of questions to which you will respond with, I do. Paul, do you love Shell? Do you love Shell willingly and completely, holding nothing? Will you protect her and give her your deepest considerations of her feelings, desires, and needs? Will you strive to keep your love flexible and adapt to changing circumstances in the marriage? Will you be Shell's counselor, sweetheart, lover, and your best friend from this day forward?
I do.
Shell, do you love Paul willingly and completely, withholding nothing? Will you protect him and give him your deepest considerations of his feelings, desires, and needs? Will you strive to keep your love flexible and adapt to changing circumstances in the marriage? And will you be Paul's counselor, sweetheart, lover, his best friend from this day forward?
Thank you.
All right, you all heard it. She's all yours. All right.
Just kidding.
Yeah. The thing about today is to understand that it is a big deal. It's something that we will all remember, and we are now all a part of. Today is about love and its many components. But what is love? Love is understanding. It's the ability to comprehend not only the spoken word, but those unspoken gestures, the little things that say so much. Love is forgiveness, to accept each other's faults and pardon mistakes, without forgetting them, but remembering what you've learned. Love is sharing, facing your good fortunes as well as the bad together. Love is giving, without the thought of return, but with the hope of just a simple smile. Love is respect, realizing that you two are separate people and that you don't belong to each other, but with each other. Love is patience, and it is a continual learning process, but the rewards are worth more than the effort, and it is inside us all, and it is the one thing that unites us. And with that, will you say some words for us, Paul?
Yep.
Oh, we're going to do the vows first, I'm sorry, excuse me. And then we have some words. Paul, please repeat after me. I, Paul, take you, Shell, as my wife, and I promise to love you day by day,
taking each day as it comes,
to communicate. So unspoken thoughts are not misunderstood. To make our house a home, a sanctuary, a refuge. To stand beside you when it seems as if you stand alone. To believe in you, to believe in us, and to foster our future life together for as long as we both shall live. I shall. Please repeat after me. I shall.
Take you, Paul.
As my husband.
And I promise.
To love you day by day.
Taking each day as it comes.
To communicate.
So unspoken thoughts.
To make our house a home. A sanctuary.
A refuge.
To stand beside you. When it seems as if you stand alone. To believe in you.
To believe in us.
And to foster a future life together.
For as long as we both shall live.
And Paul, will you do a few words then? All right. words for themselves, so I'm not the only one up here.
Bear with me, I didn't get a chance to practice. It'll go quick.
It is lovely.
Shall. I still remember the first moment that I saw you. I was immediately drawn to you. Before I even knew your name, I knew that I had to meet you. Over the years, I've grown to love you so much. We have already began our journey together with so many priceless memories. With all of my shells that I've collected over the years, you were always my favorite. I promise to always have your back. I will challenge you to always strive to better yourself, and I will do the same. Most importantly, I promise to go on many more kitty and panda adventures with you. One day soon, we will have some little ones to join in our wild adventures. I hope you have children with you, so you can be a loving mother like you have been to our fluffy son, Nico. Lastly, no matter what, I know for a fact, 1,000%, that it will always be us two doing whatever it takes to make it work.
Ready?
But Paul, I promise to listen to your advice and occasionally take it. But to know that you're always on my side. I promise to always be your sidekick, your best friend, and kitty too. I promise to love you and remember to enjoy every moment, good, bad, and good in between. I love you.
All right, so somebody has rings, right?
That was rough.
Wedding ring is a symbol of your promise to love one another. It is a circle, endless and eternal, and it's a symbolic of the love that you share. Paul, you have the ring. Please hold it and grab Shell's hand. Hold it tight. Don't lose it in the sand. Please repeat after me. This ring is my promise. To love you selflessly. To see you for all of the beauty you embody. And grow with you. Throughout the seasons of our lives together forever. Please repeat after me. I'll talk this morning. Please repeat after me. This ring is my promise.
This ring is my promise.
To love you selflessly.
To love you selflessly.
To see you for all of the beauty you embody.
To see you for all the beauty that you embody.
And grow with you.
And grow with you.
Throughout the seasons.
Throughout the seasons.
Of our lives together.
Of our lives together.
Forever.
Forever.
And ever.
And ever.
And ever.
And ever.
And ever.
And one more time. Ever.
And ever. Yeah, that's cool. All right. Yeah. And I have one last blessing for you both. May your marriage be modern enough to deal with changing times, but traditional enough to last a lifetime. And in conclusion, by the power vested in me by the American Marriage Ministries in the state of California, I take great pride and pleasure as I declare Paul and Shell husband and wife. You may now kiss each other.
Woo!
Yeah. 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 exchange lace. Shell and Paul Lennon.